Hi everybody, I'm here at Children's IKEA with Bodil. I would like to know why they put me through those tests at the factory.
That cake, is that for me?
Oh, the cake is actually for everybody.
Oh.
Children's IKEA turning 20 years.
Oh, can I eat it now?
Oh, maybe we should wait a bit.
They put me through some pool test.
That's to make sure that you're safe for the children.
It was horrible.
So we pull your body a little bit. Whoa. Because to make sure so the children, when they pull you and maybe fight over you, so you have the seams intact and you're totally safe to play with. And you also have very nice eyes.
Yeah, I know.
And they embroidery. But also, if they would have been like in plastic, they could actually fall off the soft toy and then end up in the child's mouth.
Talk about eating the cake.
Yeah, the cake is...
Is it now?
No, we wait for it,
okay.
Yes.
So what about the metal detector? Why use that on me?
Because sometimes it could end up as a piece of a needle or a staple in you, and that could be harmful for the children.
So should we eat some cake?
We could also talk a little bit about children's IKEA, couldn't we? We believe that play is very important for children.
Yeah.
We do a study, actually.
You did?
With, 12 countries all over the world, and we interviewed 30,000 children and parents.
Whoa, that's a lot. So what did the 30,000 children say?
They said they want to play more.
More?
Yeah, and play is good for development. I can show you. We developed from the child's perspective, actually. So we have... we have a pen. Maybe
that's
it looks like
new.
A normal pen.
Yeah.
But it's actually designed in a way so the small children... When they use a pen, maybe they don't hold like a grown-up. Maybe they hold a pen like that.
Yeah.
In a...
Works perfect!
The color is also very safe.
Yeah?
Because it could also be the case that it ends up in the mouth of the child.
So, I think maybe some cake?
Yeah, why not?
No?
Yeah, sure.
Bye-bye, everyone!
Bye-bye.
It's cake time!